see a little child with such drive, and she knew what she wanted to do. She knew she wanted to act. She knew she wanted to go into Hollywood, and she was going to do it.
The story of her life is so bizarre. Nobody would ever have guessed that it would turn out the way it did, exactly. That was unpredictable, to the max.
Hello, I'm Fay Lindsay-Jones, and this is my video journal.
She just has this energy that people want to watch.
She was so nutty, like it was hard not to love her.
I saw that it was something that was real and human, strange as it was.
Well, I was badly burned in an earthquake fire.
Extensive burns on much of her body. Surprisingly though, not her face.
That she was still enjoying life is amazing.
Thank you for letting me into your home.
Suddenly she had a weekly show at 11 o'clock on a Thursday night instead of 3:30 in the morning on whatever.
You'd think you were the only one watching it, and then someone would start talking about it.
The show is for all of us with dreams.
I could see it was going to become something bigger than even she had expected.
I don't know if anyone will be interested, but I intend to take my miniseries and make a major motion picture.
This was one girl that could bring them to their knees.
I'm prepared that this is not going to be easy to sell. Regrettably, it was not named as one of the first round finalists. I'm not leaving this office till I have a role in a major motion picture.
Her burning desire to do this project was so strong that I couldn't help but want to support it.
Very unrealistic, really, but it happened.
The lawsuit surrounds a car accident in which Ms. Lindsay-Jones' mother drove into Mr. Tobler's mother.
The only people who benefited from this were the lawyers.
Oh my God, what more can a woman go through?
She was everything she wanted to be, but more importantly, she was everything you wanted you to be.
Fay Lindsay-Jones, who's selling you a philosophy, and people are eating it every day.
Person, a human, came to symbolize a greater being or a greater power.
She turned around, she made herself into like a superstar, a real inspiring superstar for a lot of people.
Thank you, all of you. You're the reason I know anything is possible. You just have to want it.
Eyewitnesses say that a gunshot rang out through the enormous venue.